put on, but it is something that you have a air conditioning and hot air system sign. Yes, right. It really is. I really do like the colours as well. Perfect. Right, moving down and back into the hallway. I'm just going to turn on a couple of lights in here.
COVID arrived and it surprised us all. My husband, me, and our three kids, along with the cat. We were stuck in a 900 square foot condominium. 3 years living in that kind of condition, we felt like we were going crazy. I used to work in film and radio, but I quit my job about 10 and a half years ago to be a stable mom. It's something that I've always wanted to do since I was a kid, was to be around for my children. One of the main reasons why we wanted to move out was because of COVID. We suffered from cabin fever, we suffered from not knowing what to do. The last time we invented some creative ways to play around the house, we played a lot of Lego, played a lot of Hot Wheels, tried to make obstacle courses for the kids.